HR as custodians of kind of business ethical standards moving forward are going to have to do a lot more of this translation. And they're going to find themselves accountable for, I think, more complex decisions than they ever are before. And they'll need to take it into account some of the local cultures of their businesses, regulation in the country that they're in, because we know regulation differs from country to country.